consequences, and yet you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Do not let him teach him not to resist.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne. Now you have proved it. Arkham City has become your tomb, Wayne.
Let him escape. Break his spirit.
Down.
A pointless effort, Dark Knight. You cannot stop the inevitable. I will rain down fire and brimstone on these animals.
Approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempts to approach the wall will
psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful. While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempt to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape and will be met with extreme force. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues a...
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
On me!
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projection showed that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Target in sight! Target neutralized.
So, the great Batman has fallen.
Good.